Hey, what? I actually lived. I was trying to not live. I was typing. Let's get some keys. Anything good? I can't tell. Anyway. So yeah, so for those of you who were lucky enough to grab a bolt thrower, you probably noticed a few new mechanics. Yeah, it's a new bolt thrower. Yeah, so for the stream, I decided I'm gonna be cool.
No stream today, guys. Couldn't pull it off.
Is it streaming? Oh, you want to go full screen? Okay.
Well, that's your voice for anything?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm just gonna be a cool guy today.
Yeah, I think,
yeah.
So, you know, just, streaming those diary.
You know?
That's, Ransom's Kiefer Sutherland impression for those you don't know.
Kiwi, baby.
Yeah, that's Kiki.
Oh, my controls are all messed up.
Alright, so, looks like we're going into the room of cleansing.
You mean the room of cleansing?
It's the room of cleansing, baby!
Yeah, one of my all-time favorites.
Hey, hello, Sea Otter Gamer.
Oh, cool. Is Sea Otter's watching us?
Yeah, Sea Otter is watching, baby.
Hey, man. You can't do your voice when I'm doing my voice. You gotta do your own voice. Like how Ransom's being Keefy. You gotta be somebody else. I'm the cool guy today.
Keefy, baby.
Yeah.
I don't know if Keefy's cool. Is he cool?
Hey, he was Solid Snake.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, I guess.
Yeah, Snakey. Nobody has any idea what we're talking about.
Nope.
I think everybody universally understands that I'm the cool guy right now, though.
Everybody knows I'm cool.
No, not that. You want to see how cool guy laughs? Like that.
Like the one hand? I thought you gotta
cool
put
guy.
Some Y's in there.
Here's my cool guy laugh.
Whoa.
That's right.
Everyone, do your coolest laugh. Everyone at home, do your coolest laugh right now.
That's so cool. Sorry, guys.
You guys are so weird. I don't know why I hang around with you.
Oh, no, he's sticking with it.
Look at that. That's a new monster. Look like
he's more like monster.
Like a monster.
It was a Sputter Hoplin, I think.
New era? Oh.
Pretty cool, huh? Almost as cool as me.
Yeah.
Why don't you tell all the viewers at home what I'm wearing?
Sputter Floplin. Absolutely nothing.
He's
buck naked.
My leather jacket, my slick back hair.
Buck naked. And there's nothing else. It's just the jacket and the hair.
Yeah, something like that.
The jacket is also made out of the hair.
Alright, come on, you're just making that up.
It's a hair jacket. What? Don't act like you don't have a hair jacket.
Why are you so damn weird?
Embrace the hair jacket.
Normal people don't make jokes like that. Cool people.
Right. I couldn't have possibly have made it up. There is an actual hair jacket.
A hair jacket.
On Jinx.
Oh, yeah.
Interesting.
Oh, there's a lot of boosts right there.
Speaking of jackets, I heard they have like these new materials that works like leather made from mushrooms.
What?
No more.
Oh, man.
Skinning animals.
You can just
we skin
eat your jacket,
now.
Huh?
Wait. Like what?
Shroom jacket.
Did we even say hi to people?
Hello.
Hi, everybody. We're streaming.
Yeah. This is a stream.
This is a video game called Starbreeze.
Yeah.
Where we talk about Kiefer Sutherland and jackets made out of hair.
And mushrooms.
And mushroom jackets.
Also, pineapple leaves. That's another one.
Oh. That actually sounds all right.
What? What's wrong with mushrooms?
What's wrong with hair?
I feel like these things might biodegrade.
Well,
isn't that the
leather
idea? Kiko informs me that we have the best guild on the block. And he's correct.
Oh,
he's
is he
right.
Still in that guild you made?
That's right.
Oh,
dead. The most powerful guild in the known realms?
In all the realms. Man. If I had to talk like this through all of PAX East, I could have saved my voice.
Oh, again.
You could have driven all of the people away.
Are you kidding?
Oh my gosh, there's a broken block.
Where?
There was an orange tile at the bottom down there.
I didn't see any.
Who's responsible for this?
I saw nothing.
I see nothing.
Cool guys do their work.
That's right.
Cool guys would never have a broken tile. Hey, wow, what?
Cool guys never had a broken tile, pal. Oh, I'm cold says there are broken tiles, and he's right.
He's right. He's right, you know.
Alright, well, that sounds
like a
problem.
I can't believe we went in there before this test, found a perfectly working tile, and said, you know what? I don't want it to work anymore.
You know what? The more I think about this.
You know, I'm here at work today, I'm wearing my hair jacket.
Hair jacket?
And I don't like this tile to work.
You know, the more I think about this, it really, really makes me angry. we have to set some context for this.
Yeah, earlier we were joking about a guy who pretends like he's not mad about something and then comes back like 24 hours later and admits that he really is mad about the situation.
I don't get mad about anything. I'm too cool for that.
It's like, I don't care.
The only thing I get mad about is when other people aren't as cool as I expect them to be. Of course, I don't expect anybody to be cool with me.
I get mad when I run out of cigarettes. Because cool guys smoke cigarettes.
I invented cigarettes. I am a cigarette.
I'm made out of pure dragon vapor.
Vape nation.
Say dragon vapor?
Yeah. I vape dragons.
Vape niche.
Eat a dragon.
Get that guy. Hammer that guy.
I'm just bouncing on his head like a cool guy. I think real cool guys don't say that they're cool. People just know they're cool.
But after they notice, then you can say it. Right?
I don't know if you ever allowed to say that you're cool. If you're actually cool.
You could say, cool is confirmed.
Download complete.
This boss.
This boss.
I look at it and it dies. What a weakling. I created him, you know. And he died. What a failure.
You can create him. You can destroy him.
I destroy him only by looking at him. It's disappointing.
I don't even need to pick up items because I know we're just going to go to the room cleansing. That's how smart I am.
That's how strong.
That's how cool I am.
Whoa.
Hey, everybody, welcome to Cool Break.
Oh my goodness.
I think I got a hole in my pants.
A what?
A cool hole.
You know
what? What pants? Today is hair jackets only.
Oh no.
You know how like an uncool guy can have a hole in his pants and you're like, yo, you got a hole in your pants. But if a cool guy has a hole in his pants,
you're
just like,
you just
damn,
own it.
Damn, he's cool.
Stretch your legs out a little bit more. Sorry, just airing out my hole.
There's a comic I read, strip I read on the internet. It was in Korean, but the idea was that this kid, he woke up like 5 a.m. in the morning, tried to style his hair. He did everything he could, and people were just like staring at him like, oh, he didn't even, he's got such messy hair. He didn't probably woke up like last minute. And this really cool dude, he actually slept in late and he shows up and he has really messy hair and everybody's like, dude, that's the coolest hair. It's like, man.
He just couldn't win, huh?
No, he couldn't win. He was so upset too.
Hey, you know, we got nothing except this bolt thrower. Who wants one of those?
I want a bolt thrower. Oh, there it is.
I'm using a bolt thrower.
Oh,
I'm shooting.
I got excited.
I'm shooting actual grenades right now, like bombs. I'm shooting bombs.
I wish we didn't have to shrink the bullet. Oh,
I don't mind the bullet being this size.
Less the bolt thrower.
Less visual noise.
Yeah, there's no visual noise going on here at all.
Cool people complain about visual noise.
Cool guys don't look at explosions.
Visual cool is what I'm interested in.
Oh, but.
Hey guys, do you like explosions?
Damn. Yo, this is cool.
Red of Miami.
Confirmed.
Yeah.
Just point the explosions at the enemies. Eventually, there will be no enemies.
You know, like in the military, when they have like those claymores and stuff, and it says, this side faces enemy. Marked on it. I think we should put that on the side of the barrel of the bolt door.
Just in case.
Yeah.
You didn't know.
Damn, my voice is cool.
Oh my gosh.
Coolness confirmed.
Yeah. Are these bolt doors actually strong, though? I can't tell. There's just so much explosions. Is it all of us together?
It's like having a frag gun.
No, I mean, I like having a grenade gun, you know? Like, if The Rock played Starbreak, this is the gun he would use.
The Rock?
Yeah,
the What Rock. About Triple X?
Triple X would use a double sword.
Oh.
It's more radical.
That's actually quite encouraging.
Dang.
Triple X and The Rock, they both think they're cool. But only one of us can be really cool.
Oh. Dang, that thing's pretty strong, though.
It feels kind of strong.
Like me.
Almost like me, but not
like one of my muscles.
Yeah, like one of them, not all of them.
I'm not sure how strong I am, but I am cool. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That felt pretty good. I shot a lizard and it blew up.
Yeah. And it should.
Oh, damn, this thing is strong. Yo, this gun might be incredible.
He's starting to lose composure. This is actually really strong. wait.
Hey.
Whoa, I wasn't ready for this.
Cool guy stuff aside, this is serious.
Let me just
tone down the cool for a minute. I'm actually totally in this.
This gun is...
good pursuit.
Oh!
I get hit by a missile. I'm gonna die. I don't have... Abused!
I can't blast over these bullets like normal. I'll have to adapt. By using
that technique.
The bolt thrower shooting at the ground, I can launch myself as if I had a blast. I like that question. Is this the new update for the bolt thrower?
Is it now?
Yeah.
Is it?
I don't know. Guess we weren't obvious enough. Maybe we should make bigger explosions.
There's a bullet.
What do you think? Bigger?
They could be bigger.
Yeah. Feels like we're maybe a little too subtle.
Yeah. Well, at least I had two people mentioning on the feed saying that...
How cool I sound?
Well, maybe that, but...
maybe someone somewhere, I don't know.
but they were mentioning about the visual noise.
The visual noise, huh? Yeah, I know. Things can get pretty busy when you're looking at me all the time.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm pretty stunning.
I don't blame you if you get blinded by the beauty and coolness. It happens. I forgive you.
You gotta stay focused on your objective. Don't get distracted by me, my coolness.
Not that I don't understand.
I mean, I can't blame you.
Oh, man.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm taking out the dropship without a blast.
That's unprecedented.
Still trying to get the dropship, huh?
Well, if I need a blast, I'll just look at the ground and my body will rise because my face had so much power on it. Because
the earth feels inspired to help me.
The earth
starts backing up, it gets nervous, and that's how I float.
It's like Chuck Norris level there.
Damn. This gun is actually really good.
This gun. Okay, I admit it's pretty cool.
We may have overdone it. Buff incoming.
Meaner. Woo! I think they said the stream is down.
Oh, that's a shame.
Then they said never mind, so it was a lie.
Yeah.
He lied to me on purpose.
It's okay.
Why would you do that?
Well,
liars don't.
Because he's not
cool
very,
guys don't lie.
He's not very cool.
Dang. Cool guys only always tell the truth. Yeah. I can't do the cool voice, guys. I'm not cool. I'm not cool. How does one be cool?
He's reverted back to his original form.
I'm back to my basics.
I have no HPs.
It's like Cinderella. The magic spell wore off.
Not even 12. Well, actually, it's like 252, so it's way over 12.
Good to have you back. How was the ball? Did you get to dance with the prince?
I mean, me.
When I say prince, I really meant me. Of course, you don't have to be beautiful. Turn it on. I just want your extra time.
Oh no, he's quoting Prince lyrics.
I don't know his lyrics, though. That's all I know.
It's okay.
So, visuals are too much. It's been brought up numerous times now.
The visuals are too much. You know what?
Visuals are too much. Confirmed.
I just died
too
because...
Too much awesome?
I died because
too
so much
awesome?
Visual noise.
Acknowledged.
That was definitely...
Well, duly noted.
You'll have to come up with an explosion that doesn't last as long. Doesn't quite take up as much visual space.
Maybe it just kind of dissipates quickly.
Dang, everybody just got wrecked all of a sudden. Look at that.
It's because they couldn't see what they were doing in all those explosions. It does look really cool, though. Well, Ryuki thinks the visuals are okay. I guess that's one vote.
He said 500 of them is too much.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, not like everybody's going to run this gun now that it's so powerful.
I bet we can come up with a better explosion, more relaxing explosion, you might say.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You can sip some tea.
Kind of explosion you can just kick back with, hang out, start a family.
Yeah, you know, this is a nice explosion.
You gonna handle that, or is that on me? Because I've got some new techniques I've been practicing.
Techniques, crack your knuckles. Visuals are lame. Need more explosions, says Boras. No, I like the cut of this guy's jib. Mm. If you showed me this man's jib, I'd be like, you know what? That's some fine cutting. Somebody cut that real good.
So, Ragnar says the explosions get quite bad when many people have bolt throwers. So, I guess the idea is that we want to keep the spectacle, but somehow make it legible.
You know what,
that's
though?
Fine.
It's
they
okay.
Just received a frag explosion, and we can make
you know what?
One.
Nobody uses bolt throwers on live server anyway, so it's okay.
But they will
oh,
once
why
it becomes
they?
The best.
Is it the best?
Uh-huh.
You admitted to yourself it was cool. Like, you actually broke character for a brief moment there. That's how cool it was. That's how strong that was.
What do you mean, break character? I'm always like this.
I just want to see him do the jinx scream. Is it going like, ah?
Yo, we got that gold again.
Oh man, again.
Man, I gotta say, this looks impressive.
Woo! Meow!
Bowery says, we're aware of the visual noise problem, but are they really? Nope, we're lying.
we're just
lying right to your face, man.
Of course not. We just thought this was awesome. We're gonna keep it. We'll think of something, Bowery.
What he's really searching for is absolute confirmation that it's gonna get patched.
Oh, if you're looking for absolute confirmation, I cannot deny or confirm.
I think we're doing wave room, guys. Everybody,
oh, no.
Come back to the wave.
Oh, no.
Cool guys surf waves.
I cannot confirm nor deny the statement that is indeed fact or true or not true.
Well, this should be interesting.
Oh, man. All right, do the Roku.
Okay, everybody, shoot your gun.
I got a feeling this is going to be a long play test. Because pretty much nothing could stop this group.
Oh my goodness. Paint the town blue.
And,
they just need to disperse and just, like, choose one area, and they just keep shooting the same area, and then they're covered.
These are also stock bolt throwers, too, so imagine if these were, like, prototype.
Oh man, that is wild.
Chest, left side.
Just saying, no. Fight the temptation. Keep your bolts over.
Look at that. It's Roku-san on a wildfire. You don't see that very often.
Guy's gonna make it to wave 100. Oh my gosh.
I don't think we can.
Maybe
stop.
If we just organize so that there's an explosion on every platform.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
What about the floor?
That's like a big platform.
Oh, right. Hang down. Go!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh no, somebody just died.
Oh, I need to shoot it!
Did someone actually die?
Somebody died.
There is a dead person.
Oh, and Ransom.
I'm super close. I
Ransom
think I hit 3 times.
Huh. Oh no, cool guy smirk.
Ooh, guy got me!
Oh no!
As expected of Ransom Sama.
Ransom San Sama.
San Sammer.
Ransom Sama, you really are the.
I got bopping from behind. I got reverse bopping.
A monster touched me just now.
He touched it at me. You touched it at me?
You touched it at the ma? Oui.
I don't think I can be stopped with this Voltor. I'm unstoppable. That's something that can't be stopped.
That's the opposite of unstoppable.
I just got hit twice. I'm almost dead. Right after I got confident.
There's an HP pot.
I'm going for it.
A pot. That's what the Mamorphiger players all of them.
The pot?
And the Diablo players.
I see, I sense a pattern.
Got another one. I'm almost full now.
Now back to being unstoppable?
Yeah. And cool. I have to tell you I'm cool, because I'm not sure if I'm really cool.
Did I tell you I was cool today?
The more I think about it, I think I have to remind you how cool I am.
Is that cool? What I did just now, is that cool?
I'm pretty sure it was. But just in case,
I picked that up, was that cool?
I need your validation, man.
You like, spin your bottle of water when you pick it up, throw it against the wall. On purpose, I mean.
Yeah, that sounds cool.
Take that wall.
Poor wall.
I got hit, damn. Twice. Not cool.
Yeah, don't worry, it won't be the last time.
Hey, be careful. You mess with the
cool
guy.
You might get ghouled.
You might not live to joke about it.
You might not live.
Better watch out with that ulcer.
I lost that one.
It's okay.
I lost a grip on that sentence.
I'm used to you messing
that one
up.
That one spun out of control on me.
Totally.
It's an uncharacteristic of you, Ransom. Usually you're pretty tight with the grips.
Mm.
It's usually me who always misses.
A split between my coffee and my jokes.
I think he got inspired by that luchador.
Come on, dude. Lucha thing. Woo!
I apologize in advance to all the viewers who are listening of all our in-jokes.
We just turn on the stream and start making in-jokes that nobody understands. Now that's how you attract an audience, kids. Make sure ain't nobody understand nothing what you saying.
Nobody can relate to you.
That's how they know you're cool. I don't know what you're talking about, but it must be cool.
Turn on Screencastify Lite. Get the best quality video footage.
In jokes after another. That's how you do.
Are people leaving? They want to keep those safe bolts. Gotta save my stock bolter. Dying.
Actually.
But why?
So.
How can somebody this cool die?
It wasn't supposed to end like this.
It wasn't supposed to be.
So there was a good question about, like, if what happens when you get an explosion mod in your whole store?
Oh, that's funny.
Killed instantly.
Is it like just. Is it kind of like Bard? Or trisected?
It's already burned. I'm not sure if this is trisected.
I think your explosion explodes after it's done.
It's a good question. I mean, I've personally never seen one.
It'd be really cool if it could come with trisected. That'd be like a triple shot, sort of.
Triple explosion?
Phone call? How dare you call me when I'm streaming Starbreak?
This is important.
How dare you interfere with our production?
This is serious business, people. You think
haven't you ever
games?
Worked in television before?
The show must go on.
I'm going back to my trailer.
Break a leg.
Screw it. We'll do it live!
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
Are we just using random catchphrases now?
Yes.
Hubba hubba hubba.
Her
yabba dabba do.
Humana humana humana.
Her. I don't know anything.
Klaatu barata nikto.
Yeah, what he said.
Man, just think if the stock bolter is this good.
It's finally found his rifle.
It's only a stock
bolter. Michael Bolton has regained his honor.
Is Michael Bolton back?
Bolton's back, maybe.
I guess what comes around goes around, huh?
Out of the way, Soil. Here comes a new challenger.
Do you think people would give up their soils for this?
Once
they see the sheer magnitude of the explosions,
Depends on whether or not they're willing to sacrifice their eyeballs. Their real life eyeballs.
Eyeballs are overrated, I say.
You want to come to Zatoichi Gunman? The blind gunster?
The blind gunster. They call me the blind gunster.
The blind shooty man.
It looks like this thing's wrapping up here. Last guy alive? Craggear, of course.
Of course.
The king.
Of course. The legendary wildfire.
Well done.
From Europe. Hailing from parts unknown.
That was pretty interesting.
That was cool.
Looks like a few of these guys actually got out alive and kept their bolts.
Keep your bolts on.
Too bad they'll have to give it up if they want to participate in the rest of the test.
Just come on and put your bolts on! Bolton said. That's right, yes.
Why don't I play on the real server, Miguel says.
I'm too busy playing on the cool server.
Too cool for that, I guess.
Secret server.
Yeah, you tell him, Grishin. I got something at people. I can't read it because I have my chat filter on.
Yeah. Yeah, you tell him. Whatever you said.
Hey. I'm a wildfire again.
Look at Link Shot up there, Chief.
You know what?
Link Shot. Hello, Link Shot.
Oh, Link Shot thinks I still play incognito. What an interesting theory. You some kind of detective?
Here's a Soil. Because we nerfed it, I guess.
Hey,
are we going to try to play it with a nerfed Soil?
This thing's got armor pierce on it. Is the Soil nerfed?
Busting makes me feel good.
Ghostbusters, how may I take your call?
Is it Janine?
We got one!
Ghostbusters!
How may I take your call?
Oh, this is... I see. So we're gonna see how far we get with a Soil.
This is testing.
This is science, man.
Science?
Ow. I got hit by science.
Oh, man. You know what? I think the Soil's still better.
Oh, I guess we haven't changed anything to the Soil, have we? We're just testing to see if it's, like, different in terms of,
Maybe.
I think the Soil got a slight damage nerf, it looked like.
Oh, did it?
Ooh.
Like, by one number, I think?
Okay, so, yeah. Mm-hmm. Twitch was asking, what did they nerf on the Soil? And speculation goes reduced. It used to be 13 to 19, I guess, according to one of the chats.
That sounds about right.
What is it now?
11 to 18 or 11, 17.
Oh, no. Poor Soil.
Something like that.
Oh, jeez. That wasn't paying attention.
But, you know, I don't think that's really the main problem with Soil, you know, because Soil's powerful in the mods that it can get. When you get a double shot with Soil, basically every single bullet hits twice, right?
Yeah, and...
because it's so accurate.
The spray is so minimal.
Yeah, it's very different than getting a two-shot on any other kind of weapon.
It's true.
Which means if you
concentrated
have...
concentrated fire.
If you could get trisected on a bolt thrower, then it would actually truly dominate the Soil.
Yeah. So the real fight... the real battle happens in the mods.
Actually, let me check something real quick.
Let me pull something out of my hair jacket.
Let me crunch some numbers here.
I think the range may have been nerfed on the Soil a little bit too. It's at 375 right now.
The hairs on my jacket are tingling.
And the modification is normally 100, so it might be 475 range instead of 500, which is a very short range nerf.
You know, so
Vincent?
I almost get it.
Vincent
yeah.
From the Cowboy Bebop movie?
Well, I'm not sure if it's that. That's the same Vincent, but he was mentioning, like, maybe take away the precision of the Soil. Maybe?
The precision? That's like the characteristic of the weapon.
It would be a very different type of Soil.
Unless he means
no
move.
Mod gives 125. What are these numbers? 375, then increase to 500. No, mod gives 125. As in, like, range or
precision? I think he's talking about range.
Linkshot says, let the record show that I suggested 10 to 16.
I don't know. This
record
guy...
that, secretary. Linkshot suggested 10 to 16.
All right, Linkshot, what'd you say there?
Write it on his tombstone.
Hey, he predicted what we should do to this weapon. That's cool.
He linked.
Linkshot just got acknowledged
future.
By the cool guy.
I got a blast finally. Thank goodness.
Cool guy approves.
Yeah, that was kind of cool.
I guess.
Yeah, you have to be in denial a little bit. I guess that was cool.
I mean,
if you care about such things.
It's like a tsundere. Not that I'm impressed or anything.
Can't just hand out the cool cards to everyone.
So there is a mod to add more range on the soil?
Yes.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Long enough already.
It is the longest range weapon in the game alongside the stone bow.
Right.
They both have 500 range.
Whew. Now that is a true sniper rifle. Or it's not a rifle, it's a rifle sniper machine gun, whatever that means.
Yeah. I think the stone bow may be updated to have a slightly longer range, or maybe the soil got nerfed down so that the stone bow stands out as the longer range weapon.
Yeah.
I'm not sure which one he went with.
I'm too cool to check.
But I know that the suggestion was on the table.
Table suggestions. Let's see. Well, lively discussion. I love it.
Well, yeah. Obviously, you take the most popular weapon in the game and make adjustments, people are gonna talk.
Trust me. You put on a jacket made out of human hair and take everything else off, people are gonna talk.
I think. If you take off your clothes, people will talk regardless.
Huh. I died. I guess even cool guys have that limit.
How are you gonna live in Super Shelby when you see other people survive? Or did better than cool?
Better at Starbreak, I guess.
But never cool.
But you know what? If I was trying my hardest.
Would play my heart out? It's different.
Yeah. If I really did my best, I suppose I could be number one. That's what cool guys believe.
Ah, so thank you, Francisco, or aka Chirolio. Ah, getting boosters for your ironclad is really cool.
Boosters. Cooler than gliders, I guess.
Are we gonna revisit gliders at any time?
I would like it if gliders gave a horizontal dash.
That'd be cool.
That'd be cool. Kind of like...
I guess kind of like me.
Fast hovering over the ground, like a guy on a motorcycle with a leather jacket.
That's kind of cool, I guess. Not as cool as me.
Roku just got hit for the first time.
Even cool guys get hit, I suppose.
Yeah, Roku's kind of cool.
Oh my goodness.
That's a lot of biggins.
Oof.
Whittling them down, though.
Oh man, it's like a systematic clean sweep. Yeah, this is kind of proving the point that Sodals are much more they get the job done better than the Mike Fulton, even still.
It's mostly the range.
Yeah, Bolton needs some work. Needs some love. That's way 50, right?
No, I think that was 19.
Oh, what?
When the big guys come out.
Ooh. That's a long way to go.
They got their chest.
How do I? Yeah. That's easy.
Pretty interesting fight here.
Well, isn't this interesting? The soil, this prevails once more.
Too strong.
Too strong.
You know what might make these wave runes more popular? Is if the chest dropped the loot from all level 3 stuff. And after you get to like wave 30 or something, they drop level 4 gear or something.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I thought maybe you would suggest it'd be cooler.
Well, I think that would make it cooler.
He's probably thinking to himself, damn it! Should use that word.
Yeah, alright, the cool angle was a pretty cool idea.
Alright, you're right. Put your hand on that cool knob right now. Crank it to 11.
Put your pants back on.
Put your pants on.
Open the INI file. Crank up the cool factor and Starbreak.
Hit Control S. Now you're ready to rock.
More than Control C for cool.
So did Swordle win?
I think it's just, it has been proven yet again, Swordle is superior. Damn it, I need a Bolton to win for once.
There's a battle going on between Roku and Wayne to see who will live, and Wayne just won.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Roku-san.
Well, this
maybe
is
next time.
This isn't Roku's main show.
I know, it's all cool.
Alright, cool.
Can't help but admit.
Heading back
cool.
to the lobby, I guess.
I guess.
Man, too bad this patch won't go live over the weekend. It'd be sure be fun to play with all those cool guns.
Well, nobody would be here to fix things if things go awry.
And that wouldn't be cool.
That wouldn't be cool at all.
Is that why Crunchy waits till Monday?
That is why. And now?
I thought we did it because we were jerks.
Oh, that too. But we gotta balance the cool and the jerk.
Yeah,
we're like a cool jerk.
How about Wang? I'll be a cool Wang.
What about the jerk angle?
The jerk Wang?
I accidentally picked Wildfire. Whoops. Takes a cool guy to admit they made a mistake. Oh, nice. We're in the new level.
Is it just me or does it feel a little cool in here?
It's definitely cool.
It's time to cool things off.
Why don't you cool down?
Don't worry, I've always got a cool head.
You're acting like a hothead.
I think you just failed. That makes me the cool one.
Kinda.
Looks like Roku's happy with this level. Maybe it's his first time here. What do you think?
Oh, spines. Ooh, spines. Hope you like spines.
This is...
we got spines, man.
Pretty dangerous. HP down here. Follow me, everyone. You're gonna want to follow the wildfire. It looks like he knows what he's doing. Oh, dang.
You mean the one way back behind everybody?
Yeah, maybe that one. Oh, damn. I got hit again. Got that HP. All right. Chester Cheetah in the house.
Chester Cheetah.
Oh my gosh, that name. That name I haven't heard in a millennia.
Remember when they released those Cheetos that were in the shapes of paws?
Oh yeah.
Those were good. In like that terrible tasting kid snack kind of way?
In Korea, they never had the cheese flavor. I guess they thought it was too much for Korean taste.
Wait, you didn't have...
So we had like
in cheese flavor?
So we called them Cheetos, right?
Uh-huh.
It's like the whole name is derived from cheese with
right.
Cheetah.
Uh-huh.
But in Korea, like I guess the translation got lost because we only had like strawberry flavored, chocolate flavored.
What's
so
that?
Were they just
I
gone?
Know, there was no I was like, where's the cheese?
I don't even know if we got those flavors in America.
Right. I was so confused. I'm like, where's the cheese? Why
so
am I getting all these?
They still called them Cheetos?
Oh yeah, Cheetos.
So they didn't just call them like toes?
No. I don't think it worked. I guess they thought Cheetah still worked because it had the cheetah as the mascot.
Oh.
But I was so bummed as a kid because I loved that cheesy flavor. Now I can't stand it. But
this mid-boss is having his way with me. Got him. Now that was cool. Also, I think the Canicore got a buff.
Okay.
Canicore should be a little stronger.
Just a little bit. Just a wee bit. We need non-cool jinx, so we have some.
Oh,
more
we can't get through. You like have to take damage to get through that.
that's intentional.
That's pretty messed up, man.
Yeah, that looks very on purpose.
People are dying.
Thanks, Dorolo.
Oh, haven't heard that one in a while.
Hashtag.
Very cool.
Oh man.
Got a few more Yetis over here now. Let's see if everybody can take them out.
Yeah, get them Yetis.
That guy thought he was cool, but then he got hit.
I'm cool.
Proving that I was a cool one.
Hey, that's cool.
Kiwi, baby.
Way past cool.
David Hayter, see you later.
HP is pretty cool. Get some.
Snooze you lose. Gotta cruise.
Oh dang, I made it through the ambush. Out the other side. I'm the best. I'm the best.
He the best.
I'm the best.
You might be a pretty good player, but are you cool?
The coolest.
Wait, that's cool.
Ice cold.
Ice cold.
Like vanilla ice cold?
Chocolate ice.
That sounds tasty.
Look at those dingle-dangle arms, man. You don't want to get dingled by those arms.
Which arms?
The dingle arms coming out of the spike, yeah. Now, getting dingled by those is not cool.
The name of this episode on YouTube should be Who's Cool Now? Or
and in parentheses, not Jinx.
Oh,
how about cooling off?
How about a hair jacket?
How about
episode 35, hair jacket?
Oh no!
Whoa!
There's more.
I didn't even get to.
They said it's Mechasonic. Oh man, we should get that Mechasonic music for this boss fight.
I didn't even get to review this map on the art tester.
Oh. Man, we got so many daggum enemies that do that little poking over the ledge thing.
You don't like getting poked?
What is up with that? It's like a common thing. Oh, hey, I'm gonna die, by the way. Just thought I'd let you know!
Cool.
Oh!
Dadgum, this animation is hot!
Ooh!
I mean,
yeah! Look at that death animation!
Oh, that death animation is epic. Man, I bet they got a kick out of that.
Don't worry, fellas. I am working on the boss.
No, that's the final. It's
as
done.
We speak.
It's done.
Dang, those kids talked hella smack at the monster artist. I'd feel pretty bad if I was him.
You get used to it.
Guess so, man.
You know what? They'll see. They'll come around. You'll see.
All right. Looks like that's the end of the test. We're wrapping it up. I'm pretty impressed.
Folks.
I could stay cool that long.
Oh my gosh.
You might say I kept my cool.
I was waiting for you to start, baby.
All right.
All right, folks. Thanks for playing some Starbreak with us. We will make the explosions brighter and larger for Monday. We will reduce the amount of animation on the ice boss.
Oh yeah, I think it was too good.
I think he was moving around a little too much.
Yeah,
you know.
Yeah, you know.
What else do we need to do?
Stay cool.
We'll comb our hair jackets.
All right. Sounds good.
Thanks, everybody. Y'all have a good weekend.
Take care, everyone.